So far, after 8 weeks, the scar has diminished way more than I expected it would. There's definitely hope. I'm excited. I didn't feel confident wearing cute things like shorts or rompers, so I took the ScarAway challenge. After a painful injury and multiple surgeries, I was left with this scar. But I'm here today to tell you that there has been progress. I am shocked and pleasantly surprised after seeing the before and after. There's definitely hope for being able to rock that romper still.